Hello, everyone. I hope you are well. I'm about to bring up my ears so I can hear. So that was a request from Cynthia to wear the hat today with full latex. Okay, that is loud in my ear. Okay, so let's check the fleet. I need more people. Okay. All right, everything looks good. So let's start with the Renegade's Regret. Oh, Gamma Recruit. Actually, we need to do this. We'll grab competitive marks.
You came, and not a moment too soon. The Davidians have captured two of my compatriots and seized our transmuter. They must not be allowed to succeed.
Where are the Davidians?
They have seized part.
Okay.
Search. You came.
I should be assimilating these guys. Keep forgetting about it. I am listening to Cynthia on my phone. Beginning. Oh, scheiße. Oh, fuck off. Alright. Scheiße! Let me get out of combat first. That's the wrong button. It's, Honda. Harley! Harley, I did them! Come on, you big old. Really? Alright, now I'm getting mad. Yeah, I'll find it later on. Oh, you're doing better than I could. Yeah, you're right. Suzuki! Man, that hurt my voice. Yamaha, yep. And, yep.
Come for your little.
Yep, that's the one, Cynthia. Oh, it's hysterical. Oh, not this one.
Finally! So, those terrible. Oh! Go find bankruptcy, audits, and takeovers. This one is truly scary to the Ferengi.
Not Alchemy. Not Artificial Creatures. Not Romance.
You must place that book on the correct shelf!
Not Puns. Maybe it is Alchemy. Cookbooks. Spooky Stories, there we are.
Go find too many tribbles. Terror in the hearts of every Klingon.
Still spooky stories.
Go find a potion for every occasion. Ah, an all-time favorite.
Travelers, go back.
No, you have chosen for me.
Beware of curse. Wind shall rise.
Ah, an all-time favorite.
And fog descend. So leave here all. Or meet your end.
Well done! The way is now open to you!
Strike the skull to break the witch's spell of protection!
one of your comrades has been turned into a black cat. Stay away.
Okay, I wonder how many times I get turned into a black cat tonight.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Cynthia, I don't know if you're still watching, but sorry for teasing about putting into changing your boots.
Liberation at last! How wonderful! You have my undying thanks, strangers. May the power within the book I protected serve you well. When you are ready, I shall...
The path to the Davidian just now open to you.
Balmikin, Balmikin.
Sorry for teasing you about changing your boots. Just you kind of opened the door for that one.
The Lord of the Davidian lies beyond this door.
I just want to see you in those wonderful thigh highs again with the alligator skin pattern. Yeah, I love those thigh highs on you. You let me know the time and I'll be there. I'm glad they're not, because they're awesome on you. Can't even tell if you got your headphones on or not. You do. Hey, let go of me. Finally got his ass. mouse. There we go. Ooh. Guess what, Cynthia? We get to go to your final ship. Yep, get to make this new ship a glass cannon. Yep, but don't worry, I'll be a cannon. And sorry, I didn't realize you were doing your makeup. Don't need antimatter spread. Okay. Customize starship. Advance, put the Ares pattern on it. Apply, okay. Exit.
And cue the ominous music.
Hello there, Scrapyard. Oh, that's right, I'm not even in channel. Oh, I am in channel. Come on in. Cynthia, do you still have your headphones on?
Alright, look alive, team.
Hey, what's going on, Bubba?
Not much. You sound awfully far from your mic again.
Let me readjust it.
How is that? Is that too loud?
Back and doing better, but I have your final ship for your viewing inspection. I'm talking to Cynthia on her stream. You're on public total ball setting again.
How about now?
You're better now. I can hear you loud and clear.
I had to reset my soundboard. Mm. I did some cleaning of my desk, rearranging. Oh, nice.
I'm just going to reset the tray, then I'm going to officially launch it. Oh, yeah. The other character who has this ship, she made it a glass cannon. But even I'm no match for Kyle.
Bless you, son.
It's in tight.
God bless you. All he's done all day.
Yeah.
He been home. He got up this morning. He's like walking in the bedroom. He's, oh, I'm dying. He looked like death.
Look how I felt yesterday.
I think he may have been a little bit more than he was.
And Cynthia just said Gesundheit to your son.
Hey, people from across the world are telling you God bless you.
Hey, people across the world are telling you God bless you.
They can hear you.
Now you're really scaring him, Kyle.
Oh, man. Two weeks the FNAF movie comes out? Alright. I don't have a problem with it as long as you're still
across the world.
Well,
Friday the 27th,
we don't have school. You don't have school the 27th?
No. What? No school on the 27th? That's bogus. We still gotta go to work. Or I do. You don't have to.
Nah, I'm a stay-at-home dad since I'm disabled now. I take care of Corbin.
Yeah. That's
actually, I think
job
he takes care
of himself.
I think he takes care of me.
Oh. I'm going to say this because Cynthia can hear me. I told you Cynthia would fall in love with Corbin if she saw him.
Oh, she would. I'm not on a game.
Corbin is his oldest son?
My oldest son. He's the second oldest of all my kids. My oldest turned 20 this year.
Damn, 20?
Yeah. Making me feel old.
You're telling me?
Yeah, baby. Oh my God, that's right. Kylie
no, Cynthia, you would fall
months.
In love with Corbin. Trust me.
Gloria, I turned
he would steal your heart.
He'd give her that smile and that eye, and he'd start blushing.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm feeling old. Yeah, you're not grown up yet. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Hey,
Okay. While I am slowly traveling to San Francisco Fleet Yards, I am going to make another drink.
The amount of fleas that I got off of her.
Was it horrible?
You know how the shower can stop?
Yeah. Water goes everywhere. And it went everywhere.
I looked over to spray me.
I wondered what that noise was.
Babe.
How's my desk look, Kylie? Yeah. For once. The almighty Moo Moo.
Who's your guy, man?
Love you, Corbin. Gabe, you can't have no more yet. You gotta wait 8 hours. It's only been 4. A Tylenol. He won't chew them. And I don't think I have liquid Motrin or anything.
So, Kyle, the multi-million dollar question that's on everyone's mind who knows about it. How are you feeling, Bubba?
I feel amazing today.
Good.
I got my Medrol dose pack. Hey, look! Kylie just seen you in your outfit. Doesn't he look like a hefty bag?
Fuck you.
All right, give me a syringe.
A hefty bag. Jesus.
I told him he needs to get white Ziploc in vinyl lettering across his ass. Like those girls have
juicy?
Hottie or juicy across their ass? Yeah. Yeah. I love Braveheart.
You are Braveheart.
It is not boring. That is a good ass movie, and it's part of your heritage, young lady. The movie Braveheart.
Okay. This ship is so big, I can't even use the docking. The,
oh my
dry
god,
dock.
I can't.
Listen, shut up. I don't care. Also, I don't know why the school is calling me every time Tristan or Tim is absent.
They didn't call me once today.
No, because they keep calling me every time one of them is absent. They don't call you or not. They call me.
Hey, will you give that to Corbin?
If I don't answer, they call me like every time. We're
going to have to get some more of that.
There's a lot of stuff that would
be. Yeah, like Dad needs honey whiskey. No, I need it. And that little bit that I had left over from yesterday and the day before that lasted me 3 days. Because Mom told us to get some food. It would be here quicker than it would be for her to get food and bring it home.
Is this the one I want?
Yeah, it's Mom from McDonald's. She goes, "What are you special? Order Sonic. It's across the street." I was like, "Love you too." I'm not special, Cripple. I'm special ed. I need crayons and pop-up books.
Okay. Hey, Kyle?
Yeah.
Shh.
A-U-T-I-S-M.
You're going to be launching here.
Control reports ready, sir.
Helm ready, sir.
Orbital departure on plot, sir. Yard command signaling clear, sir.
Maneuvering thrusters, Mr. Sillo.
Maneuvering thrusters, sir.
Hold station.
Thrusters at station keeping, sir.
Maneuvering thrusters.
Thrusters ahead, Mr. Sully. Take us out.
Intermix set, Bridge. Impulse power at your discretion.
Impulse power, Mr. Sully. Ahead, warp, 0.5.
Nice outfit. Control panel, right.
Departure angle on view.
Departure angle.
Okay. Thank you for indulging me with that, even though I'm not kind of screwed it up. But here it you happens. Go, Amat. Me and my keg. But there is one thing I would have loved to have done for Cynthia, for this ship, and I did not have proper time to plan it, so I'm gonna pull it up so that she can see what I'm talking about.
I got something. I can play a clip real quick with my soundboard if you'd let me.
Yeah, go ahead while I'm trying to find the video.
See if it comes over real good. Let me turn this stuff up.
This is the captain. We have a little problem with our entry sequence, so we may experience some slight turbulence and then explode.
No, we're not going to explode. That's right. I got to go back to 22.
I got an oldie for you guys. You guys ever watched that cartoon / anime called Voltron?
No.
Oh my god. You would be hunk. I don't know who would be Pidge.
Here it is. Okay, so Cynthia, I have a video
Captain's
for you.
Stardate 13.
That I would have loved to have done with other people, including you, playing the captain.
Oh, that video.
Yeah. So I know you're kind of busy in game there, Cynthia, so I'll send you the video after I play it.
Ooh, she could mix match some of the words with her native language in English.
0.78. Ooh. The U.S.
That just made my hair stand up on end, dude.
Okay. Shh. Captain's log, stardate 1318.78. The USS Queen has been ordered to the Romulan neutral zone to investigate the sudden radio silence of Outpost 10 that guards our side of the neutral zone. Status report.
All personnel reported in. All aboard. All decks and all divisions at departure stations. Special departure detail has to watch.
Thank you. Station.
Yes, sir.
Comms, open a channel to the dockmaster.
Control tower reading, sir.
Control, this is USS Queen requesting permission to depart space dock.
Permission to depart granted. All work bees are out of your area and the skies are yours. Smooth sailing.
Roger that, Control. Helm, all thrusters to station keeping.
Thrusters to station keeping.
Retract moorings.
Mooring released.
Port and starboard thrusters to station keeping. Aft thrusters to one quarter.
Port and starboard thrusters to station keeping. Aft thrusters to one quarter sequence ready.
Take us out.
We have cleared dock outer buoy.
Intermix set. We are cleared for impulse.
Impulse engines, all ahead flank. Set course for the outer marker.
Impulse engines, all ahead flank. Course is set for the outer marker.
Engage.
We are passing marker Alpha Foxtrot Zulu 1-4. We are cleared for warp.
Helm, set course for the Romulan neutral zone. Engage warp engines. All ahead flank.
Setting course for 111, Mark 14. Engaging warp engines. Speed all ahead flank.
Engage.
The field is gone. Transport...
What do you think of that one, Cynthia? I should have... history... Yeah, that we did it on Discord. It was all done on Discord.
Nice outfit.
Yeah, because I did the whole
Control
entire
panel.
Thing.
Right.
Yeah, the timing was a little off. Yeah, because I did a whole script for it. Videos. Go back to it. I'll be right with you. Okay there, Kyle, you can come back.
All right.
Damn, so long ago.
What are you looking for?
That video again. So I can send Cynthia the link.
No, he's being toxic.
Oh, okay, I'm too far.
He's saying that she's missing action for her things. Yeah.
Oh, I did weapons cleaning today and wire management. Moved my soundboard.
So that's the video there, Cynthia. And I did do a whole entire script on it. Okay, I'm not. If I see a picture of my ass on my Discord server, I'm going to ban you for 24 hours.
Oh, do it, I dare you.
I'm surprised he hasn't done the other one. The thing is, Cynthia, we need about five, six people to pull it off, and we all got to be on at the same time.
Yeah, because trying to piece together sound bits of everybody. It is a pain. I've done it. It took me a while, but I've done it. Prior to the assault on Bajor,
Captain Parr is now. Your butt is under the camera, so I couldn't take any photos. Yes. I'd like you to
debrief the captain. Determine the nature of this. That's what he was saving his whiskey for today, was to see.
He's already out of whiskey.
What? Already? Oh, that's blasphemy. Go back to the store and get you some. I'm waiting on mine to be delivered. I'm waiting on mine to be delivered. I'm sitting here drinking coffee.
Well, it's not really the game, Cynthia. It's more along the lines of. I saw this in a video, a fan film, so I wanted to do my own version of the fan film. That's kind of what it was, bringing the Navy aspect into it.
I can't hear, son. That's too loud. I don't care.
But I can just imagine you, Cynthia, saying engage in either Hungarian or Norwegian.
Ooh.
I mean, that would set my hair on fire. Bottle was screaming at me, and I drank it. I told you had to wait for me, because I'm on number two.
Y'all couldn't even wait an hour for me. I know. I see how it is.
Well, you didn't come in, so. But, Amat, there's one special redeem I was waiting on you for. Will you do a LegTech stream tomorrow? I will do a LegTech stream tomorrow. But you have to do your one special redeem. If you have the spurs for it.
Oh, if not, I'll do it.
Oh, hang on. Cynthia's talking. Tomorrow I'll buy my whiskey then. All right.
Love you, son.
He gets distracted by shiny objects.
No, I don't.
They did.
Sparkles and shimmers, it shines and delights. I must have it for my nest.
Hey, did it.
Oh my god. Get some tire shine rubbing on you.
Yep. I mean, I didn't even shine myself up before I started the stream. This is just the shine from the washing.
Damn, dude, I can almost see myself in that.
You can.
That's what I'm saying.
You can see myself in my keg.
I can see the damn computer monitors. Holy crap. Now we just need to buff you and wax you.
What do you think I'm doing with the shanty cloth?
Oh, no. We need to get the electric buffer out because we got to do that forehead, too.
Fuck you.
Love you, man.
Jesus. Even Cynthia's laughing now. Hey, Cynthia, if you want, you can join in comms. Who cares now? Oh, man, don't make me barf again, dude. I mean,
I'm laughing so hard. I'm actually sweating.
And I'm sweating because of the latex.
Oh, man.
Yes, Kyle is savage. A real friend, yeah. Oh, my lord. Real friend plus military friend. But don't make me laugh here. Like I did when I couldn't English. And I said the wrong fucking word, too. And I was pointed out by that by, Cynthia. Was excavation? And I said evacuation?
Right.
Oh, where's my pen? Let me grab my pen. I'm like, oh, fuck.
Check your Discord.
Fuck you, I'm hot.
Corbin's even laughing.
Jesus. You know, I'm still expecting Cynthia to pop in here and goes, hello, fat man.
Right?
And then I'll completely lose all my shit. Don't check. Already done, I'm hot. You'll get your ban on Sunday. Well, half a day bang, because only half my ass was showing.
I wouldn't even call that an ass. Looks like a flatboard.
Oh, Jesus. Now I gotta turn the fan on behind me. What the fuck?
I'm about to grab my fan and turn it on. I'm sweating to death. It's like 78 degrees in this house.
Yeah, it's not because I'm wearing latex either. Oh, my lord.
Welcome to good light. You look like a black light walking across there. All the light shining off you like a black disco ball. A Starfleet captain is speaking to her.
I should have gone to Let's Chat when I went to get up so he can get his butt picture. Thanks, I'll head back there now.
No.
Tensions are running pretty high where the Zenkethi are concerned, but Captain Parr has gone through to help the Alliance. She deserves a fair shake.
Agreed, mon capitaine. Oh, wait, did I just let out my inner cue?
El Capitan? Or El Capitan?
Mon Capitan. Hey,
I think I dated that.
I think you're married to that.
Oh. Oh.
That wasn't right. I'm sorry.
Nah, I'm worried about you. I'm worried about me now.
Well, she can't hear me yet.
You're safe. You're half a continent away from me.
Yeah, pretty close.
I'm 5 minutes from her. She should be on her way home from work.
Now remind me to do this when she comes home.
Yeah, no. Yeah, Bubba. Love you, buddy.
Okay. I'm not check the emote. Sparkles! Thank you, Cynthia. Indeed, why are you in the brig?
The chief of security thought it was a prudent measure. Technically, I am under protective custody until the Alliance decides what to do with me.
Hey, Gothic, you ever talk about, getting a stream deck?
I thought about it for multiple cameras.
There are many who might see a Zenkethi face and decide.
I don't know if I can handle you in that many views. It would be neat to have, though. I've prized them. The small ones,
you know,
man, or not.
With a camera over on there so you can see me over here.
Right. Yep.
That. I trust you. Come on out.
Put a camera on your microphone. That way it can see you when you're talking.
Well, not on the microphone, but on the rail.
Yeah, on the boom.
No. Right here.
Oh, that rail. Okay. Yeah. The boom rail.
Yeah. So that you can see me. Or maybe, you know, up over over there so you can get the full outfit.
Yeah, if you're going to buy one, don't buy the small one. The Stream Deck?
Yeah.
If you're going to spend the money, because it's going to be, it's not much more for the bigger one.
Well, the thing but is, I need more USB ports on my PC.
Get a hub.
Yeah, I can start plugging things in there.
Get you one of those long hubs. Go on Amazon and get you one of those long hubs that have power that you can plug it into the wall. Let me find it for you?
Yeah, please, and just send it to me on Discord.
Yeah, I can do that.
Thank you much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Far too many lives have been lost in this crusade, so I'm glad the tactical data I provided helped to save some.
Well, that ain't much at all.
How much?
$18?
Damn! That's an understatement, Captain.
No longer. I renounce the title of Captain after committing mutiny. Part of the price I paid.
And it's USB 3.0.
Let's move on. I have more information for the alliance.
Faster transfer rate.
I presume you are here to collect it.
And I kill with cheese is lurking again. Wish she would join in chat. I miss talking with her. That's right.
Are you ready to hear
I wish she would stream when I, you know, when I'm not in bed.
Ooh, they dropped the price of the small Stream Decks.
To how much?
$60 for 6 buttons.
60?
Yeah. $148 for 12 buttons.
What's the one you sent me? 18?
No, that is the USB rail.
Oh.
7-port USB extender.
Okay.
200 for the big Stream Deck. It's got dials, digital display, and everything on it.
I don't think I need anything that big.
Maybe 6 buttons. They dropped the price on them.
Well, probably about 8 buttons, 8-10 buttons. 8-12.
Mission cycle 132.
You're looking at 148. Local designation EOC. I'll send it to you. You can see what I'm talking about.
All right.
Our tactical reports indicate minimal threat from the locals. This should be another egg run.
Captain Parr, we are receiving an incoming transmission from Admiral Zemtarak.
Oh, that's 15 buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Well, let's look at them.
That'd be more than what you need right there.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see that sitting you then?
That would work out pretty well.
And you could turn them off and on, too, because they got on switches for them, it looks
yeah,
like.
I see that right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Love you, buddy.
Why'd you beat your
yeet!
Yeet!
Hey,
yeah, I just yeeted my paycheck here.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
That's a Stream Deck, yeah. Alrighty. You can make your phone to a Stream Deck.
costs money. It's cheaper to do it with an actual Stream Deck than your phone.
Let's not keep the Admiral.
Because you have to pay subscriptions with your phone. Screen.
The planet Eon stands show it to me.
I've already went that route. Unless they've changed it since then. I can check that out too real quick.
Okay. I gotta turn that fan down to low.
Starting to get a cool breeze?
Yeah. Icy cold breeze. Need to sweat this cold out.
Yeah, that air on over there.
Of course, Admiral.
Let's check Elgato.
We're prepared to enforce containment protocol as ordered, sir.
Six iconic Stream Deck keys to control. Unlock up to 64 keys. Oh.
Okay. This is the first time I played this mission with this setup. And I can tell now, this one is foggy as hell. Because you're doing it as a memory. Say what now?
I'm going to check this out real quick. Give me a second.
Okay.
I will not forget today's events for a long time, if ever.
Yeah.
That mission took a toll upon me and my crew. To eradicate the Dranzuli was one thing. The eradication of innocent Eoki was another. Despite my personal feelings, I remained a loyal officer. Things would change under Clonus III. I led the protomatter bomb squad myself.
Draconis III is a primitive, pre-industrial backwater planet. There is a large infestation. You know what to do, Captain. Enough! People guard them down there. We think the target site is a temple. If that's so, the local savages may try to stop you. Feel free to discourage them. Aggressively, if necessary.
Our firepower should discourage them, Admiral. They shouldn't pose much of a threat to the mission.
We're good to go here. The weapon's in the green. Protomatter Matrix is stable and primed. The Admiral wants us to deploy the bomb in the largest concentration of Dranzuli eggs. Looks like that's in some type of structure ahead, not far from here. Ready to go when you are, Captain.
All right, let's move out. Keep an eye out for the locals and make sure the weapon is protected. No more lucky shots like for Nonan 4, okay? The Admiral roared at me for a 10-cycle over that.
And look at her swinging her arms like she's trying to run.
50 credits says Kashan drops the bomb. Again. Oh, I'll take that bet. I'm standing right here, you know.
Damn, I wish I had a whiskey and a cola right now. Tomorrow was another day on that. I'll buy Jameson again. Oh, okay, good.
Large concentration of Dranzuli eggs ahead. Doesn't matter where we put it, the whole planet gets down. That's the end. I'm sure he's just wrong to tell you. You know, I'm giving you a year of latrine duty. Shut it. We've got a job to do here. Yes, sir. Sorry, Lieutenant. Just stay disciplined. Remember what happened on Katara.
Firepower sucks.
Giggity giggity. Giggity goo. Stick around.
I guess Kyle poofed.
Are these fools gathering Dranzuli eggs? What? Are they worth? worshipping the eggs?
Yep, he's gone. Yeah, it happens.
They wouldn't want these eggs to hatch if they knew what was inside them.
Interesting as well. Transmitting data now.
Starfleet. Interesting. Your scans indicate that image is centuries old. More Federation time travel nonsense, perhaps. Proceed with your mission, Captain. We don't have time for archaeology.
Yes, sir. Away team out.
Look at this picture. There's a Vulcan in it. Mammals all look the same to me. That's right. I don't look anything like you. I'm actually good looking. Signatures are most concentrated here. This looks like a prime detonation site, Captain. We'll get the weapon placed and ready to go. This won't take long. Who's on overwatch while we deploy the bomb?
That'll be me. Get the weapon ready. I'll make sure you aren't interrupted.
I'm gonna get some snacks. Be right back. Alrighty. I'll be here. You're back. Welcome back.
look alive, team.
And he's back.
We're reading a large number of life signs passing near your location, Captain. A large assault is imminent. Is the weapon ready?
If you're talking, Kyle, I can't hear you.
In moments, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. I had company over.
Oh, you're fine, Bubba J.
So I checked up that stream deck that Mott was talking about for your phone.
Yeah.
You get 6 keys for free. 6 buttons.
Uh-huh.
And after that, it's $24.99 a year for the pro to unlock everything. In my opinion, it's just cheaper to
go with the actual deck.
Go with the actual deck.
And I got to figure out how it all works.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure it out on my computer just using 6 6 slots.
Yeah.
I had to watch the video. But not a bad idea. Somebody's just getting started out and they want to use one.
Yeah.
Go mobile for a little bit. 6 buttons, most screeners, that's all you need.
Yeah. I think Ms. Unique has buttons for 6 cameras. Here, let me ask Cynthia. Have you searched used Stream Deck? Not yet.
Sir, give us a little more time. Beam an engineering team down. We can break into the structure with explosives.
You have your orders, Captain. You will mean our acceptable losses, as are you. Would you like to join them?
No, sir. I would not.
I know she's busy in game, so she's not reading chat.
Men to die. And for what? So the Admiral could reach his next genocide on time. It was madness.
So there were no evacuation plans? No rescue efforts?
None. The Autark's orders were quite clear on those matters. And the Admiral was all too willing to execute those orders. When we reached the Atosi system, it had become clear. Our crusade was not a just one.
Atosi Prime, long distance scans suggested the presence of Dratsuli infestation. We'll need to be certain. Standard operating procedure, Captain. Begin by conducting a scan of the planet.
Yes, sir. Let's hope this was a false alarm.
Counselor Hale Atunum, I speak for the Atosi people. We know of you, Zenkethi, and your purpose here. If you scan our planet, you'll discover that it is free of the bioform objects you seek to destroy. A scan of our moon will reveal the presence of those objects in totality. When we heard the fate of other worlds like ours, we collected the objects and placed them there for you.
She's not answering.
Scour the moon as you will. It is devoid of life. Atosi Prime, however, is not. Over 4 billion souls dwell here. In their name, I ask you now, spare our world. Spare our lives.
Captain, confirm the Counselor's story.
Yes, sir. I'll verify the egg locations.
No signs of infestation, Captain. Shall we scan the moon next?
Yes. Helm, set a course for the Atosi moon.
Captain, I'm reading a large concentration of Transuli eggs on the Atosi moon.
Very well. Prepare the torpedo launcher.
As you can see, we have been truthful.
Did I say something that pissed her off?
Scan. I want to be absolutely certain there is no remaining infestation within this system.
As you wish, Admiral.
Report, Captain. I'm picking up low-level signs of infestation across the planet. Are you as well?
Negative, Admiral. I believe the Atosi were being truthful here. There's no sign of Transuli infestation on our sensors.
I think she's in focus with the game. Yeah, I hope I didn't say anything wrong. Oh, she's scared of herself.
There's no need for this.
All right there, I'm up. Yes, I heard you, Cynthia. I was trying to type to you because I couldn't see if you had your headset on or not. Hello, Augmented Dictator Games. How are you doing? Yeah, and you kind of scared the living shit out of me there, Cynthia, when you started speaking. I wasn't prepared for that. I was even focused on my game and chat myself. Is Kyle gone again?
I could stomach no.
No, I'm muted because my son being a loudmouth.
Oh.
I could no longer walk upon.
I don't mind, Kyle.
Madness. My crew felt the same.
I do. It's rude.
Together, we began to walk a new.
Sometimes I need someone to go, hey, you know, someone's typing in chat.
It is done. In light of your service to the Autarch and the Coalition, I will not have you shot for treason.
No, not you, Cynthia. I was talking to Kyle.
Next time you see fit to walk the path of disobedience, I will not stay.
Sorry, for those of you who don't know, I'm speaking with another streamer who's watching my stream, so there's kind of a delayed response going on between us.
Do I make myself clear, Captain?
Yes, you do, sir. Helm, get us out of here.
Admiral Zen Tarak has a lot to answer for. We can only hope the Zenkethi Crusade has come to an end at last and that nothing like this ever happens again.
That path, that choice, led me to where we are now. Walking it ultimately gave me the strength to stand against the Admiral and defect to the Alliance. I think we can both agree that journey has reached its end. From this point forward, I begin to walk along the path of atonement. That journey will never end for me, but I will help as many as I can with every step I take.
That's an honorable path to take.
Thank you. I hope your superiors have the same opinion as well. As long as the Autarch lives, he will continue to pursue his insane crusade. I believe I can be of use to the Alliance when the time comes to stop him once and for all.
I think I need a light bar over there. Agreed.
I shall abide by their decision until our paths merge once more.
Until then, goodbye. Alright. I think I'm going to go for the third and final drink of the evening. I know Amat wants to see my wonderful ass and latox.
Sounds like Captain Parr has had some harrowing experiences out there. It's clear that the Autarch is dedicated to wiping out every last threat to
this. Did you hear that?
I did not.
By any means necessary. What? Disturbing. Alliance officials will be reviewing the Captain's request for asylum soon. The help she's given us and your report will go a long way toward the approval of that request.
Was there something on your stream deck? I didn't hear it too, said Amat.
Oh, it's not playing through. Why is nothing working?
Maybe volume?
Maybe volume?
Okay, that was weird. I just heard myself from somewhere.
Yep, that was my end.
Okay.
Wait a second here. Hook this up to my phone.
Oh, by the way, Amat, your clips should be going into Twitch clips, not general. Oh my god, we actually have someone named Ducat.
The Alliance has agreed to a summit meeting with the Dominion to discuss the return of the Herc. And what can be done to...
Or actually, no, should be in general pictures.
...devastating all four galactic quadrants. Despite recent events, we've agreed to host the summit at Deep Space Nine. None of the galactic powers are comfortable hosting a Dominion fleet deep within their territory. Meet with me at DS9 prior to the beginning of the summit. I'd like to discuss our options.
I guess my wife's running late from work.
I guess so. So what were you going to play?
It's, not playing over my soundboard or anything.
Soundboard on, Discord?
No, on Elgato. It's tied into my computer and it should be playing it through Discord, and it's not.
We've entered the Denorius Belt. I'm reading several civilian vessels on sensors, in addition to flagship and summit attendees. The station was still damaged from the recent attack, but it appears critical system repairs are complete. Your damage control teams must be working double shifts. Indeed, Helm, take us to the station.
Please, we're low on fuel and supplies. We need help, badly.
Come on. The High Council has announced several challenges to the Empire, worthy of a warrior such as yourself. Would you like to review them?
Several of our docking facilities were damaged in the recent conflict. Please proceed to the provided coordinates. Also, Captain Nog is waiting to meet with you on the promenade at your earliest convenience. Enjoy your stay here at the station.
Very well. The wait team is standing by while you attend the summit, Admiral. Are you ready to transport to the station? Indubitably. My dear Watson, indubitably.
Excuse me. Hello. Nice to be working with you again. I've been assigned to assist you here on the station. The leaders of the four major delegations have asked to meet with you prior to the summit meeting. Their offices are located here. On the promenade.
Very well, Captain.
Admiral Quinn's office is behind those doors.
The results of this summit could have long-lasting effects. A number of our allies, particularly the Klingons, consider the Herc to be a Dominion problem. The Federation sees this as a chance to improve relations with the Dominion. Having allies in the Gamma Quadrant instead of enemies would be a great step toward galactic peace.
Augmented Dictator Games, are you still here? Understood.
Here is Proconsul Detan's office.
This summit may be difficult. While your people will see a path toward peace, I suspect the Klingons will feel the opposite.
I love you.
There is no love lost between them and the Dominion, or the Herc for that matter. The Republic position is one of pragmatism. A weakened Dominion will be easier to deal with, and the Herc are a threat no one can ignore.
Understood, Proconsul.
Chancellor Jempok has an office here.
This summit may not end well. Most of the High Council sees the Herc as a Dominion problem. They are content to let them fight to the end and deal with any survivors. But there are others, such as Martok, who see that position as dishonorable. If they want to fight the war of their ancestors, so be it. But they will be doing so without the Empire. The same could be said for your Federation, should they choose to aid the Dominion.
Understood, Chancellor. Coward.
Nice to see some fighters around here. You're here to fight the Herc, aren't you? Someone has to, before they eat everything in existence. Some of the other Gamma refugees will moan and groan about this part of space, but I like the Alpha Quadrant. The Jorans are processing iridium ore here again, and there's good, honest work for people willing to do it, like me. Most of the Bajorans won't go near the processing areas. Too many bad memories about how the Cardassians ran them, I guess. That's good and well. Just means more work for me. Beats working for the Dominion, I can tell you that much. I might never go back.
I see. Nope. This one.
Ambassador Odo is here, coordinating security.
I'll be blunt. The Herc have decimated most of the Dominion. All but one fleet gone. It's all the Jem'Hadar can do to keep our remaining worlds from being laid waste. There is no diplomacy with the Herc. We don't know why they're attacking. We're not even sure where they're coming from. I'm sure there are those in the Alliance who would be content to let the Herc destroy us. But where do you think they'll turn once they're finished?
A good question, Ambassador.
There are several Alpha Quadrant leaders here for the summit. Kai Kira of Bajor, Counselor Garrick of Cardassia, and my father, Ferengi Grand Nagus Rom. I recommend meeting with them as well. Their worlds will be on the front line if the Herc launch a full invasion into this quadrant.
Very well. I'm going to try to play a video game. I hope my laptop will allow me to do... If it won't, I'll be back. Stay here. I might keep me company.
He's got dual monitors. He can watch you and play a game at the same time.
No, he only has a laptop. That's it.
He showed you the setup. He's got a laptop with another monitor.
I believe the Kai.
You little stuck.
I know he does. Any gamer with a laptop has two monitors.
It probably won't let me play. Then stay here.
Hello there. I suppose Admiral Quinn sent you down here to see where Bajor stands. I can tell you we're worried. The Herc were a few ships away from ravaging our homeworld, and if the Dominion falls, they'll be back, and we'll be the first to face
them. What she also do is also talk with Cynthia as well.
We'll do what we can to stop the Herc. Even if that means joining forces with the Dominion.
It wasn't my monitor. Uh-huh, sure. Liar. Tough call, but I understand it.
There's something else I should mention. I've experienced visions recently, a sign from the prophets. I see a place I've been before, a world beyond the grip of death. It's the home of a former Kai, and it's in the Dominion. I should also mention that I've seen you in this vision as well. I believe we're going to take a
I was using it for software development. Yeah, software development. What are your duties? Let's do it. What are your duties as Kai?
As Kai, I'm obligated to serve the will of the prophets. Doing so leads me to many places, not just Bajor. That can be difficult, especially in times of war. There's been a lot of that in the last few years. First the Dominion, then the Klingons, the Iconians, and now the Herc. There are times when I wonder how Ben Sisko managed during the Dominion War, and he was the emissary. I've tried to follow his example whenever possible, but it's been a challenge.
No doubt.
Something else on your mind?
Not at the moment. Running into a wall here.
My father isn't my uncle's bar. Hard to believe he used to work there, huh? Looks like Counselor Garrett is in his old tailor shop.
I take it you're not here to update your ensemble. Though if you'd like a few suggestions, I'd be happy to provide some.
No.
In the meantime, let's talk about serious business.
I'm wearing this because somebody said you
liked
it.
I'm sure you'd like to know Cardassian's position on the Herc problem. It's simple, really. They're a menace, and one we should deal with swiftly. Surprised? Don't be. Cardassia was recently attacked by the Herc. We'd have fared poorly without help from our neighbors. Even the Lucari and the Ferengi offered a hand. I trust this lesson isn't lost on you. If we stand alone, we're doomed.
This used to be your store?
Once upon a time, when I was but a tailor. That was before plain, simple Garrick became a member of the Detapa Council, of course. Before the Reconstruction and the Iconian War and the Herc. While I'm proud of the work I've done for Cardassia over the years, there's a part of me that yearns to be here once more. To be just a tailor, just Garrick.
We go where we're needed.
Will there be anything else?
Not at the moment.
I was wondering when you'd come along. I'm guessing you're here to talk about the Herc and what we want to do about them. It's no secret that the Ferengi aren't a military powerhouse like the Klingons. Most of the time, we'd be happy to make a tiny profit from all of this, and as far away from it as possible. That changed when the Herc attacked Ferenginar. We would have been wiped out without help, and we didn't get it from Starfleet or the Klingons. We got it from the Lucari and the Cardassians. Even a few Nakul ships showed up to fight. That showed us that this is everyone's fight, big or small. So we're in. And if the 34th rule of acquisition comes into play, well...
How'd you convince your people to join?
It wasn't easy, believe me. I've managed to get the Board of Liquidators with us for now. Most of them see the potential for incredible profit. Alliance defense contracts can be very lucrative. The rest? Well, let's just say their self-preservation instincts are strong. They'd rather fight with the Alliance than stand alone. The Herc have me thinking about adding a new rule of acquisition. If they can't be bought, get ready to fight!
That seems appropriate where the Herc are concerned.
Did you have another question?
Not at the moment, no.
The Alliance has asked a number of special consultants to attend the summit. I know each of them well, and I can vouch for their knowledge and skill, even my Uncle Quark. Despite his reputation, his knowledge of the Gamma Quadrant is valuable. Just don't mention Latinum in the discussion, or the value of his information could rise considerably.
Understood.
Hello. Oh, it's been a while since I've been in this place. I can't believe Quark still has that hollow me in here. It's a little embarrassing, to be honest. I wish we were all here under better circumstances. Then again, DS9's always been a trouble magnet. I guess peace is a little too much to ask for around here. My husband is risking a lot of capital, political and otherwise, by choosing to get involved with all of this. Fortunately, he's the best Grand Nagus to come around in a long time. The best ever, as far as I'm concerned, but I'm pretty biased on that point. Look, if I were this mirror version of me I've been hearing so much about, I'd have a lot more tactical advice to offer. As it is, my advice to you is this. Take a look around. Think about all the civilians, the refugees. People who are depending on you to protect them. Think about the best way you can do that, if you can. That's what I'd do if I were in your shoes. Boots, whatever.
Mirror version?
Yeah, In that alternate universe where good people are evil and vice versa, turns out the evil version of me is an admiral there. Real piece of work. Wears lots of leather, carries a whip. Oh, and she's in command of the evil Enterprise. I found out about her from my husband's information gathering specialists. Never hurts to be well informed, right? Rule of acquisition number 7. Keep your ears open and your eyes on the mark.
Our rule number 74, knowledge equals profit.
Was there something else?
No, thank you. Good night, Cynthia. Sleep well, my friend. Sleep well, my friend. Okay. Speaking with Quark. Quark, not Quark.
Don't suppose you're here for a drink? Holosuite? Dabo? Can't blame me for trying to find profit while I can. My fool of a brother, the Nagus, seems hell-bent on getting the Ferengi into this mess.
0-1-10 for Cynthia.
In fighting the Herc, 34th rule or not. You can't spend your money when you're dead. If you ask me,
about to check
you'd be
this
better
iPhone
off sealing
to
that
the moon, Alice,
and saying goodbye to the Herc.
Well, it's going off all the time,
forever.
Or not working.
I missed the
every 5 seconds. It hasn't shut up at all today.
How do you think I felt when I was laying down?
Especially as long as Kira's still breathing.
Oh, when my ear was real bad last week, I shut the dang thing off till like
Monday.
You
know what the worst part of this mess is? Odo.
Oh.
He's back like a kind of ghost haunting me. I must
first, it was my boss telling me okay that he read his message, which I needed to know. I was waiting on Cynthia's response, letting her know, hey, not feeling good, I'm staying home. And then my buddy Cliff texted me about stuff. It's like, are you serious, people? Just let me fucking go to sleep. No, that's not about with Cynthia, because Cynthia always has permission to wake me up at any time. It's just the other people. It's like, really? Let me sleep. I hear you own a moon now.
I do. And I'd be there. Enjoying myself. If it weren't for the Grand Nagus. Brother or not, I wanted nothing to do with this until he put Lucari terraforming tech on the table. Couldn't pass that up. It'll cut biosphere renovation costs on my moon by 70%. Even with Odo here, and a billion Herc trying to demolish everything in sight, there's profit in the wind. Might finally land that exclusive Tula Berry export contract I've been dreaming about for 40 years.
Assuming the Herc don't eat all the Tula Berries.
Can I get you something?
I'm fine for now. Actually, a Rectogeno would be nice.
Ah, Admiral Quinn's attaché. Nice to meet you. Dr. Julian Bashir.
Okay. Let me say this about Rectogeno. It's Klingon coffee made with alcohol. I'm surprised Starfleet personnel were allowed to drink it while on duty.
Ah, Admiral
Quinn's the productivity went through the roof.
Dr. Julian Bashir, recently commissioned Starfleet officer.
Find the recipe online.
We're doing what we can.
They explain it to a T. Oh my God, it's delicious.
Please find it for me and then I'll show it off in chat.
Yeah, let me see.
We're still treating casualties.
Let me see if I can find it.
The situation is compounded by the presence of civilians, both local and from other systems, even the Dominion. We have a number of refugees from the Gamma Quadrant on the station, and more are on the way. Clearly, the sooner we can solve the Herc dilemma, the better. We'll be beyond our capacity to help the refugees soon, as will Bajor.
Recently recommissioned, you left Starfleet?
I mustered out some time ago to start a private practice on Trill. Since then, I've worked on special projects for Starfleet from time to time as a consultant. Even managed to start a family. Needless to say, I wasn't initially thrilled with the idea of putting the uniform on again. Still, it's very hard to say no.
There you go, my friend.
And Captain Dax.
Okay.
I put it in general on Discord.
Back on the front of an interstellar conflict.
Thank you.
Is hoping it's a brief.
You're quite welcome.
Let me pop that up.
I'm actually going to put that under a social tab.
Okay, let's look at this. Right to Gino, a Klingon coffee for a true warrior. Decaf.
You don't have to use decaf.
I know. Espresso.
That's dirty water.
One cinnamon stick, dark chocolate, cocoa mix. Ooh. A teaspoon of nutmeg, four cloves. You don't have to grind your own. Purchase pre-curled grinds. Quarter cup of powdered milk. A teaspoon of allspice. Original ingredient, the tears of your defeated foes. Where's the alcohol?
Oh, it gets to it. Keep reading.
The Irish Baronation. Ooh. Irish whiskey. Mmm. I might like that. Irish whiskey, dark chocolate flakes, espresso, milk, preferably whole, smoked paprika.
See, I gave you a variation.
Mmm. That does sound awfully good. I gotta try that one day.
Right.
Irish whiskey is the best so far. I like my Canadian whiskey.
You've never tried Wild Turkey American Honey. You can't say it's the best so far if you never tried American Honey whiskey.
Worst one is Jack Daniels for me. I agree. I hate Jack Daniels.
Yeah, Jack and Coke. I can't do Jack and Coke anymore.
An ideal outcome, but unlikely.
Something on your mind?
Nothing for now.
There's a number of refugee groups here on the promenade.
We're lucky to be alive, friend. There was little warning before the
I can't have Jack Daniels or vodka anymore.
We sent a call to I love how when somebody says I like whiskey, they immediately assume Jack Daniels. Didn't last
long.
Right. When I say Jack Daniels is garbage, and they go, really? You're American. I'm like, yeah, American whiskey sucks.
Word of the Wild Turkey's not bad. Reached us
after that. Yeah, I haven't tried that one yet. But, there's stories about, you know,
1843. I think it's. The she came to the.
Well, let me just say, Tennessee whiskey sucks. To bring the
wisdom of the prophets. Yeah.
If you're from Tennessee, I'm sorry. You
decided to come here. It does.
Okay, I'm now turning that fan fucking off. If the
founders. Isn't Evan Williams Tennessee? Perhaps Kai Kira
and the prophets will. I think it is.
I think you're right. Tennessee bourbon.
So many whiskey options out there. I'll take a while to try them all. Exactly. The Kai will help you if you can.
The next one you need to get is Wild Turkey American Honey. I'm telling you right now, you won't go back to anything else.
It must be a surprise seeing Karenins here on a Federation
station. It
does
take an acquired taste.
Let that sink in for a minute. It's so bad.
Talamore Dew, Irish whiskey.
Citizens are looking for safe haven with their former enemies.
It don't take much.
Can I write you here? Go ahead.
We were the lucky ones. We got out early.
I'm going to check tomorrow.
I heard rumors about a blockade keeping the rest of us from leaving the homeworld. It might be true. I haven't seen any more Karenins arrive here for a while now. Oh, please. The Founders have forsaken us. Don't let the Alliance turn their backs on us, too.
We'll do what we can for you.
Quinn here. The summit will begin soon. I'd like to go over what you've learned.
Summit report.
Interesting. Klingon and Romulan positions were somewhat predictable. But I'm surprised by the resilience of the Cardassians and Ferengi. I'm also concerned about the Gamma refugee issue. We'll need to work with the Bajorans to manage the situation here. We should get to the conference room.
Scrapper, can you write the whiskey name? Yes, sir. You're welcome, Mama. Oh, Wild Turkey American Honey, yes. Talk with Admiral Blowhard.
Well, everyone's here and no one started shooting. Could be worse. That was a joke. Take a moment to relax. Speak with the others. Things will be serious soon enough.
Yes, sir.
I'm glad you're here. I've been feeling conflicted lately. All the worlds we saved from the Zenkethi were also home to thousands of dormant Herc. By saving those planets, we also saved a great number of enemies. Those very enemies have since attacked a number of worlds, including my own.
We've also saved billions of lives, Captain.
You're right, of course. If only there'd been another way to resolve things. If the Zenkethi would have listened to reason. I suppose we should place our hope in working together to stop the Herc. I can't help but think there's a path to peaceful resolution in all of this. There's got to be some way to end this madness before more lives are lost.
Perhaps there is.
Hello again. I spoke with Odo about the vision we discussed. He's agreed to clear a mission to the old sector. Opaka, the former Kai I mentioned, lives there now.
Does this involve your visions?
I believe so, yes. The Kai has a condition that has prevented her from leaving until now. Odo has provided us with data that could lead to a cure. If there's a chance, I'm willing to take it. Her wisdom could help us all greatly. I realize this is a lot to take in, but I hope I can count on your help when the time comes.
You'll have it, Eminence.
Greetings. I am Wei Yun Ten. I'm glad we had this moment to talk before the summit begins. I trust you relayed everything you learned from us to your superiors. If I may be so bold, I hope that you conveyed a need for cooperation with the Founders as well. At least in matters regarding Herc, if not in all things.
You know, it would be so great if the same voice actor was doing Shran in this room, and he's not. Sharon's not here. Of course. And I forgot who the voice actor is.
Jempak is more of a political creature than he was. Well, when we were both a lot younger. He's not willing to face the truth. There are Klingons who fear the Herc, hiding behind politics and rules. Grethar waits for their worthless souls. Know this, there are still Klingons who know where their blades belong. We will not dishonor our ancestors and ignore the Herc. We will fight them to our dying breath in the name of Kalus and the Empire.
Kapla! You won't be alone, General.
If I can have everyone's attention, thank you. Let's begin the summit. We have a lot to discuss.
Very good.
Thank you all for coming. By now, you should be aware of our tactical situation.
I hope I can find those whiskeys in Poland. Yeah.
On the verge of collapse. We've withdrawn to our core systems.
Definitely,
Amma. And the lines are holding, for now. Without your help, the Herc will win the war of attrition.
What about your outer systems? We're receiving refugees here. From those areas.
We have one.
I should get rest almost 2 a.m. here. All right,
that's
there, I'm out. Have a good night.
To defend the entire Dominion.
I'm
see you tomorrow as well.
How this concerns the Empire.
The recent battle here is a sample of what the Herc can do.
If you think they'll stop at the wormhole, you're safe.
Welcome to the Roughneck.
Need I remind you that the Dominion came to your aid in the Iconian War?
Yes, I instruct you saying good night, man.
Placing high value on debts.
Did you leave the channel again there, Scrapyard?
Mind your tongue, Chase.
On a call. Okay.
I will not be insulted.
Admiral Quinn to Ops. What's happening?
We're under attack, Admiral. It's the Herc. Reading Herc boarding parties. Multiple decks. They've concentrated in the damaged pylon. Ore processing area.
Have you checked out No Man's Sky? I have, but I don't have the money for it.
I need
you
to get to that damaged pylon section and lock it down before the Herc trigger an explosion that could wreck the station.
I'm on it, Admiral. I have to download Guild Wars 2 first. And I'll be doing that after I log out. I feel you on the money. Yeah, I have bills to pay first. Dude, that tune just looks just like her. I made it like that, dude. You know how long it took me to do that? With a picture of her? Hours, yeah. I mean, I've done what I can with the game and mechanics. I mean, there's still work to do.
Bad news. The hangar security shield is on the verge of collapse. If it drops, you'll get pulled out into space, so let's make sure that doesn't happen. You need to stabilize the power relays and recalibrate the shields. There are consoles near your position you can use to do this.
Understood, Captain. Or acknowledged, Captain.
Nice work, but it's not over yet. The Herc have moved into the ore processing area above your position. There's a lot of unstable uranium ore in there. If they damage it, it could ignite and set off a chain reaction that could destroy the pylon. You'll need to make your way up there to secure the area and restart the safety systems there.
Understood.
Looks like the access system in this section was reset. You'll need to rotate the central column and extend the bridges in order to reach the next section.
Very well. And I like what Cynthia said earlier. We're not alcoholics, we're assaholics.
Okay, you're almost in the clear. The safety systems for the area are currently offline. You'll need to restore power to that section and reinitialize the safety systems to get everything back online.
Acknowledged.
All right, the safety systems are reinitializing. They should be up and running in a few minutes. Nice work. Hold on. I'm picking up multiple Herc life signs in your area. They're converging on your position.
Very well.
I need you to defend that section from the Herc until the system comes online again. If they get in before that happens, they could knock it offline again, or worse.
Understood. No wonder why I'm dying. I'm the only one up here. Ugh, what the fuck? I did it. The Herc won't be getting here anytime soon. Damage control teams are on the way. Very good. Admiral, DS9 Command requested the aid of all available ships in the sector. The station and a number of civilian vessels are under heavy attack. We need you on the bridge. Transporters are standing by. We're ready to beam me back to the ship in your command. Beam me out.
The Herc are attacking the station and several civilian vessels in the system. I've sent ships to assist them, but I'm concerned our forces are spread too thin. I'd like you to work with those ships to protect the civilians while the rest of us defend the station. First, Dukan Rex will accompany you as a combat escort.
We'll keep them safe, Ambassador.
Starfleet vessels, this is Quinn. Protect civilian targets.
Thank you.
its guidance.
Excuse me. Scrapyard is the wifey home yet. If you're still here.
Weapon systems are offline. We need a few minutes to get them up and running. Until then, we're a sitting duck over here. I've asked every ship in the sector to regroup and prepare for battle. Let's hope it's enough.
We'll do what we can, Captain. Almost done. Oh, I can relax my arms now.
That was the last of them. We're not picking up any Herc ships on long-range sensors, for now, at least. I think it's clear that the Dominion is prepared to work with you to stop the enemy. I hope the Federation is ready to do the same.
Agreed.
In the meantime, our fleet will do what it can to keep the Herc on our side of the wormhole. Tell Admiral Quinn not to wait too long to make a decision. This will reach the Federation faster than anyone would like, believe me.
Understood, Ambassador. All decks reported in, Admiral. We're ready to depart in your command. That's warp.
The Herc threat is real, and we can't afford to let it expand throughout the galaxy. There will be resistance to getting involved, but I believe we have no choice. The Federation must render aid to the Dominion if we're to have any chance of stopping the Herc onslaught. In the meantime, Kai Kira of Bajor has requested a mission to the Innis system, and Ambassador Odo has authorized it. The Kai has asked for our assistance on this, and she asked for you by name. Whatever she needs, make it so.
Understood. So let's work on some endeavors real quick. Nope, must be a Klingon. The ISS Bismarck. Nice. Counterpoint has launched, that's good.
Alliance ship, a Terran.
Alliance forces. The station is under heavy attack. Deep Space Nine is under attack. Massive is coming through a portal. It's Terok-Nor.
A Terran battle station?
Yes. Look, we don't have the ships we need to stop Terok-Nor. We need to get ground forces on that station.
To the Terran Empire.
A boat is standing by. Transport them to the enemy station. Beam them down.
Lower your defense. Surrender!
Yeah.
shit here.
Hey, prepare! Surrender now!
I'm the Tyrant
Empire. Merciful my ass. I don't think so. DS9's almost down. That's not good at all.
Hey, We're reading an energy... Our reinforcements will put you in your place.
I don't think so.
You haven't seen the last of me!
Yes, we have.
Terror has been sent back to the Mirror Universe. We wouldn't have been able to repel them.
Okay, a couple more TFOs. Excuse me.
Resistance is futile.
I hit that button.
Thank you.
Alright, should be able to do one more TFO for the evening. I don't know if we're going to be able to do this one. It's not going to pop yet, and I need it. We'll give it a few more minutes. That's why.
invasion of Kronos has begun. But we will not fall. Their ground troops use gateways to land and set up inhibitors to block our troops from transporting to the combat zones. Transports with soldiers are inbound, but before they can launch shuttles, we need to clear the Herald ships from Kronos orbit. Once we have established a safe zone, we can send our own forces to the surface. We cannot delay. The home world must be defended.
Understood. That's why everyone came here. Some were stuck over there, that's why.
Landing shuttles. Our job is to protect those ships until their troops are en route to the surface. The ships will begin their runs from the starbase and the shipyard. Destroy the Heralds and defend Kronos.
Understood, I'll defend the transports.
Shipyard troop transports are beginning their run to the planet.
Thank you.
from the starbase, long before the planet.
Come on. Dude, what the fuck?
Has entered the system. The remaining Herald ships are rallying around the Dreadnought. Take out those ships and defeat the Heralds.
The Heralds will not survive this day. bummed about it. What? I didn't get it? Ah, damn it. Oh, damn, are we up to level 4? Oh, so close. Alrighty, so it's come to that time, and oh wow, looks very smoky in the background. No, it's not. Let's see who we are going to raid. All right, so everybody have a good night, and we'll see you soon. Tomorrow, actually.